Victor Wooten calls me on the phone. He says, hey, you know that rap you did at the camp? Is that what you do? I said, yeah, that's what I do. He's like, you got more songs like that? I said, yeah, I got a lot of songs like that. I had one song. One song that I had taught myself to rap and play bass on. But I wasn't gonna tell him that, right? Because I didn't know what he wanted yet. He's like, well, you know, I was thinking it'd be cool if you went on tour with me and opened up my show. Flip it one more time. Like, really? It's impossible. The best bass player in the world calls me on the phone. I have one song and he says, can you go on tour with me and open up my show? What do you think I said? That's right. That's exactly what I said. Nothing is impossible. The word itself says, I'm possible. So when I look at the word impossible, I see the word I'm possible.